Добрый день. Добрый день. Thank you for inviting. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Przemysław Cejnowa. I'm maybe the last PhD, maybe.
Not last.
PhD student. I'm representing Technical University of Kalin, beautiful city in the north of Poland. The topic of my presentation is plasma enhanced CVD, but more precisely, modification of diamond powdered particles in plasma special rotary reactor chamber. Let's begin. At the beginning, I would like to answer the question, what is exactly CVD process? Chemical vapor deposition is a chemical process to produce high purity and high performance solid materials. The process is often used in the semiconductor industry to produce thin films. In a typical CVD process, the wafer, the substrate, is exposed to the one or more volatile precursor, which react or decompose on the substrate surface to produce desired deposit. Frequently, volatile byproducts are also produced, which are removed by the gas flow through the reactor chamber. A short review of CVD process. Two films, one of them film deposition by initiation chemical reaction inside the chamber filled with reagent vaporized in an inner carrier gas, and the second one is energy supplied by the surrounding causes, the diffused reagents to the reactors forming to desired material films across the target surface. We know a few of types in the process. The most important of them is AP CVD process. This is simply CVD process, atmospheric. AP, like atmospheric pressure CVD, elevated temperature, but the near atmospheric pressure, about 10 power 5 Pascal. LP, this is low pressure CVD process, utilized vacuum less than Pascal. And the last one, PECVD, plasma enhanced CVD. This is part of my work. PE, plasma enhanced CVD, enhancing direction and permitting very low deposition temperatures. Let's talk about the plasma enhanced PECVD process. What is exactly process is? Plasma enhanced chemical vapor deposition is a process where low discharge plasma is sustained in a reaction chamber. This technology exactly was developed to the meet a diamond from the semiconductor industry to have a low temperature process to silicon nitride film for the passivation and insulation of the complete device. That process could not be exposed to the typical process CVD. This is some modification. CVD process till 1000 degrees of Kelvin. The most common way to excite the plasma is the RF field. This is radio frequency field. PECVD process is most to used to the deposit the electrics, and therefore the DC excitation will not work. Frequently, range is usually between 100 kHz to 14 MHz. The process does not require a deep vacuum, really deep vacuum. So the reduced pressure between 15 millitors to 5 torrs is used. The ion density is usually between two things, and average electrons energy is between 1 to 10 electron volts. Another thing, presence of plasma changes the thermodynamics of surface reductions and considerability lower the temperature at this is like for instance for TIC the deposition reaction is not thermodynamically possible below 1,011 degrees of Kelvin. This is another mistake, degree of Kelvin. However, in the process of plasma, the reaction is possible as a slow 700 degrees of Kelvin. Its temperature is lower, much more. The following table provides a sinking of material deposited by the PECVD process. In my work, I'm focusing on some type of PECVD process. This is a type of CVD, but subtype level down is microwave plasma enhanced chemical vapor deposition, MPCVD process. What is microwave discharge? This process called induction are caused by the induction of electricity to the gas by the the electromagnetic field high frequency range from 300 MHz to 10 GHz. We will see in the process PECVD we have frequencies from 100 kHz to 40 MHz. In the microwave process we have a higher frequency 300 MHz to 10 GHz. Plasma microwave discharge can be induced in the plasma reaction with the different of designs. They are usually no electronic device operating at the pressure 0.11 pascals to a few atmospheres, the noble gas and molecule in the reactor channel. The most common plasmatronic induction in which ionization of the gas flow occurs the result of its movement which the coil at high frequencies. Plasmatronic are also design capacity microwave plasma torch, stand plasma torch and generator's cavity. Capacity microwave reactor constructions are in the range of a few watts to a hundred of kilowatts. Their main applications are related to the heat treatment in model electrometallurgy because microwave plasma has advantages such as high temperature, a high degree of purity of the heating medium, and the freedom in the choice of the gas atmosphere. Which is so difficult. In this diagram, we will see a typical system, microwave plasma system. We will see microwave generator, waveguide, and vacuum reactor chamber, and plasma ball. This is typical system. I would like to show my idea of this system. But this is aim of my study. The project aim to develop and design innovate plasma chemical rotary. Rotary is my idea. Reactor chamber microwave to modify the diamond powders. About diamond talk my professor Mitura. This is a visualization of my system. Rotary reactor chamber and another parts of microwave system generators. Talk about diamond. I think professor talked about diamond a lot of words. Few words about history of synthesis diamond. The synthesis of diamond, the static pressure was discovered at the end of 50s. You see the same picture like in the presentation of Professor Mituna. This is original photo of General Electric Diamond Team. Stimulated. Okay, maybe next slide. Diamond was detected first time in the USA in 1961 in preserved shock compressed graphite sample. Vivi Danilenko was discovered the new method of synthesis of diamond, detonation synthesis. This is most popular method of synthesis of diamond. And this slide shows a new method of synthesis and modification of diamond. For the synthesis and modification of diamond powders is required energy which can ensure in the PACVD process, plasma activated CVD process. Among them deserves special attention. And my part, this is microwave plasma activated CVD method, which plasma is generated by typical power supply, which frequency is 2.45 GHz. It is characterized by a high density of electrons. A few words about modification diamond powders particles. Currently there is strong interest in the developing method for modifying diamond powders, DPP, through which is receive the new futures. Diamond powders are modified by chemical methods, by mechanical methods, and or plasma methods. My part of this is microwave modification of diamond particle powders. Maybe next slide. This is a few words about the biocompatibility and non-toxicity of nanoparticle powders modified by chemical, mechanical, or microwave methods. Finally, this is my idea, construction of reaction. In this diagram, you will see the vacuum reactor chamber with the rotary drum in this part of the diagram. This look like typical reactor, microwave reactor chamber, but this is some new. This is my idea. This is once again visualization of my system. Sorry for I make animation, but the animation doesn't work now. So sorry for this. I use a typical part of methods. This is once again animation. Sorry, the animation style. Okay. Look like this and conclusion. After conclusion, my presentation, I think it's my DPP modification technology by microwave plasma activated CVD using rotor reactor chamber can be much more advantages compared to the commonly used method that use